New tonight, a Knoxville native could soon be a state Supreme Court judge. Governor Bill Lee naming Dwight Tarwater to fill the vacancy of Sharon Lee. That's effective at the end of August. The legislature will vote on that selection. He earned his law degree from UT and served as chief legal counsel to former Governor Bill Haslam. New